Get down here, Merc.
Paul! Who goes there?
You're up.
You're coming with us. Nice and easy.
You don't think so? Not bad.
Who in the hell?
Hands where I can see them.
Have fun.
Go ahead. Enough of this. Nothing to it.
The weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us.
Take this round.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with.
Looks are what people notice first. I think they're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done for.
Or even the same...
Give it a rest.
Come on. Nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
You're next.
Enough.
What?
Not bad.
Hey, Cloud! Elevator's over there! Catch up
soon. This way.
Not so fast. We've got company.
Should be easy. Let's go. Not bad.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon. Don't you worry. Biggs will have the door open soon.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Oh, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! We can take him!
We're back!
Then let's move.
I got this place covered.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out.
Good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. Well, what are you waiting for?
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move, and that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on.
Shut up and move over. Keep it together. Don't forget to aim.
Oh yeah? How about I aim for your head? Now that was something else.
That was nothing.
Look what we have here.
The laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me! You're doing good, soldier.
Thank you.
call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first. Is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening. Now's our chance. Let's go.
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this.
Brace yourself.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste it. I've been dreaming about this for years.
Heads up, boys. We're in sight. Leave the rest in your capable hands. Good luck. Not that way. Down the ladder, dummy.
Think you can stop me?
If we fell in, we sink right down to the bottom. To the planet floor.
No. The pump would suck us back.
How come?
Moving back. Enough.
Hey, no.
Let's get this over with.
Fuck on me! Hey, no thing! have done that on my own.
Sure you could.
Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Huh. That long enough for you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! How the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plated, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Shit!
Should I be worried?
Seen this defense system before.
Sir, thought you were the expert!
So what's your... brilliant plan, genius? Bounced right off.
Nice try, dumbass!
Frontal assault, no good.
Here we go.
Damn it, no good. There's gotta be a weak point somewhere.
Then hurry the hell up and find it!
Right off.
Nice try, dumbass!
Frontal assault's no good. There! Attack it from the rear!
Aye, soldier boy! Show me what you got!
It's on you.
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames. Gotta heal up. An auto repair unit. Damn it. We gotta take it out quick or we're screwed.
Oh, I am way ahead of you, Merc.
We gotta time our attack just right. Hold out until you spot an opening.
Get my chance! I'm gonna blow this bastard the hell up! And that's a promise! You got this! Mike.
It's down! Rain hell on it!
Ain't gotta tell me twice!
There goes another! Now's our chance to do some real damage!
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Give me a break. Was never in doubt. You okay?
Do I look okay? Help a girl out, would you? My hero!
Hey! We'll link up over there! Look after Jesse!
Come this way! This route should lead us straight to Barrett. Probably. I think I see an exit. Come on!
Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way.
There it!
I've got you covered! Find us a way out of here!
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need.
The others are waiting. Gotta get the hell out of here ASAP.
nothing to it.
Be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Cloud! cool. All right, come on.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it'd better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it! Watch out for live wires, they're everywhere!
Ugh. The air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open. Damn, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something about that. And soon.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far. That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back, then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
She's good to go. Fire in the hole!
You sure told those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Attention all citizens. Attention all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fire. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents of Sector 8...
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah, we always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, because I'm here for you to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears, your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fears. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home! We'll split up and shoot for the last train home. Regroup in the freight car. Got it?
Later then!
Hey. I'd like my money now.
You can have it once we're back at base.
Hugo. I don't need to tell you what this is, right?
Of course not. It's healing material.
You can have it for saving my life.
Just doing my job, nothing more.
Yeah, yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill. And you can't rely on luck.
Words to live by.
Yeah, well, thanks.
You do know how to use it, right?
You do know what I was, right? He couldn't be. But then... You're not real. You're dead.
I am.
I killed you with my own...
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly. Silently. Painfully. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud. Were the planet to die, so many things would be lost. Your hometown, a parent so bright. The sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you. A shiver of her flesh, yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world, which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry, it's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe. All right. You got this.